Hello everyone, and you are watching the IPL show. It's Saturday, so the cricket fun begins. As usual, we have two matches today. The first is between Chennai and Punjab, and the other is between Mumbai and Hyderabad. So here we go, let's analyze their strengths and weaknesses and which are the players to watch out for.
Let's start with the first match, which is between Chennai and Punjab. The two teams have 3 wins each. Both will try to outdo each other to take the upper hand. After losing the previous game, Chennai would be hoping to get back to winning ways as they return to their home ground, that is Chidambaram Stadium. With Bhaji, Imran Tahir and Ravindra Jadeja, the spin-heavy Chennai will now be up against Punjab, which also have quality spinners in their lineup. With Ashwin himself at the forefront, apart from Mujibur Rahman, leggy Murugan Ashwin and mystery bowler C.V. Varun. And there is a possibility that Dhoni might add one more spinner at the place of Shardul Thakur or Mohit Sharma. So far, Chennai have relied on team's effort. From batting to bowling, players have delivered the goods to win their matches. The only worry would be the form of opener Ambati Raidu, who has struggled to get going after last year's success, perhaps creating a chance for Murali Vijay at the top. There is an uncertainty over the availability of star all-rounder Dwayne Bravo for tomorrow's game, after he suffered a hamstring injury against Mumbai. On the other hand, Ashwin, who was part of Chennai before the franchisee let him go, would be looking to put his best foot forward against former team. With Gale sitting out in the last match, Punjab showed it is not about the hard-hitting West Indian alone, as KL Rahul, Mayank Agarwal put their hands up and Punjab would hope that they continue to shine. So let's move forward and talk about the next match, which is between Hyderabad and Mumbai. Currently holding the top spot in the points table with 3 back-to-back victories, the confident Hyderabad would not look to spare an inch against Mumbai. Lying at 6th place with 2 wins and as many losses from 4 outings. So let's start with their strengths and weaknesses. Hyderabad's batting has been great with batsmen like Johnny Bairstow and David Warner. In fact, they were without the services of their captain Kane Williamson during Thursday's match against Delhi because of an injury. But they did not let that have an impact on their performance. In bowling, Bhuvneshwar Kumar is leading from the front as the seamer along with Muhammad Nabi, Rashid Khan and Siddharth Kaul. For Mumbai, batsmen will be hoping to go out all guns blazing, while the bowling unit would rely heavily on experienced Sri Lankan Lasith Malinga and Hardik Pandya to bail them out against the duo of Warner and Bairstow. In batting, giving a special mention to Surya Kumar Yadav, how he stepped up in the previous match and contributed with his bat. But moving forward, here are the players who will play an important role in the match. In the first match, which is between Chennai and Punjab, the flashlight will be on their skippers Dhoni and Ashwin. It will be a battle of leadership styles of both the captains. Dhoni's ability to stay calm and keep his cool even in the trickiest of situations versus Ashwin's aggressive approach and out-of-the-box decision would certainly make for an interesting contest. And in the other match, Johnny Bairstow, Muhammad Nabi are key men for Hyderabad and for Mumbai. Surya Kumar Yadav, Krunal Pandya and Hardik Pandya will be vital.
Well, that was all. Hope you are enjoying our show, so keep watching it and also comment down below your opinions and do like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.